Welcome to Render Life with Neal Render. In this episode, we discover how one woman's dark past led her to lace up her shoes and elevate her life on the race course. Right now on Render Life.
And it's just got to the point where it's like, well, if I have to do everything alone, I may as well be alone. At least I won't be ticked off about you being here and not doing anything.
So when that relationship ended, what happened next?
Well, through my 20s, I think around after my third sexual partner, I had been hurt so badly that I was just like, I'm going to treat you the way you treat me. Mm. And so then I started to spiral down, and it turned into a sexual addiction, multiple partners, and that's how I coped with feeling unwanted, feeling unloved. I'm going to hurt you before you hurt me. Yeah. And that was basically how it went for quite a few years. And then somewhere in that mix is when I met my now ex-husband in my 20s, and by him moving to different places, we would reconnect later on and then not see each other for a couple of years and then reconnect, and finally we reconnected and I became pregnant, and then a year later we got married.
Was it built on healthiness, or it was already broken from the beginning and then moving forward?
It was built on dysfunction, I would say. I, now that I'm older, willing to work on themselves as you're working on yourself, then there's really nothing you can do. So after a year, I filed for a divorce. The divorce took a year and a half because he was uncooperative.